choice.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Good morning, you guys. I am so sleepy. Okay, it's like only 8 in the morning. I didn't get up until late last night. But anyway, good morning, good morning, good morning. I just want to get out here today, you guys, and do a vlog on Savi going to the dentist for the first time. So yes, it's her first dentist appointment today, you guys. So yeah, I'm trying to vlog. I don't know how it's gonna go. I won't be able to record, but let's see like how it goes. Okay. So y'all keep your girl in prayer, okay? I know this video will already be up, but it's okay. All right, guys, so she is dressed back there, and then I'm finna get dressed. Well, I just got dressed, but I'm finna throw a jacket on. This is my workout fit, you guys. I just usually drop her off and go work out after daycare, but we're going to the dentist first.
Brush teeth.
I got her brushing her teeth.
Get your toothbrush.
Let me see. And drop them. She's upset. That's her 50 place away. Okay. It's okay.
You can go to the dentist.
Eyebrows are like, let me show you. I feel like I got a little headache. So I woke up fast. I'm gonna take my eyebrows just a little, like, just split them because she's gonna swing to shut me in here. Now, I'm doing my edges real quick. Even though I don't like know why, because like where am I really going, you know? Come on, Sav, we gotta go. Time to go. It's so like not sweet. It's so like fruity. Like tastes like fruit. Like tart fruit, no sugar, like in boiled water. You guys, I bought my own roses, you guys. Like I said, I went to Horrox and I just love like all right, guys, I'm heading out the house right now. I got 5 minutes and it's up the street. Come on, let's go, 5. All right, you guys, so it's gonna be a little more harder for me to record this because her dad just said he wasn't gonna be able to make it. So it's gonna be just me by myself. And you know, it's her first time. So she'll probably be, you know, like she don't like people touching her. So it's all right. We finna just thug it out. And I'll just let y'all know what happens and how she does after. I'm at a stoplight right now, but I don't know, y'all, like, kind of nervous for her. And I'm running late. It's already 9:01, but I just called them and said, like, I kind of, like, was like, okay, so which one is it? Because, like, I'm, like, 2 minutes away. Jesus is good, y'all. Good morning, Lord. I'm so thankful, like, for a God, like, God you serve, okay? Like, he is so good. Oh. All right, we're taking her to the dentist.
Finally,
The sky? Yeah. You can't open it right now. You need to brush your teeth today. So open it when you get to you, okay? You gotta wait. Patience. See ya.
They say that's just a coincidence. There's no medical background to that, but I know that does happen a lot. So.
Yeah. Oh, stressful. Is that the one you want? All right, you guys. So Sabi is such a good job. Good job, mama. High five. High five. Good job. Y'all, she did amazing. I'm so proud of her. Like, she just laid there, like, because I just had her on my lap, and he, like, did not, I'm awful, you know, when she was laying my lap. And so anyway, she did an amazing job. She opened her mouth. He said, open up. And she said, and let him, like, do her, you know, his thing. So I had good news. She didn't have no cavities. God is good. Like, and her teeth are not too much affected by the binky, too much. So he was like, it's not too late. Like, well, then, you know what I'm saying? Real soon, like, just start, you know, trying to get that binky away. So, yeah, it's all glory to God. I'm so thankful for real. Like, this is a little things for real. Downstairs and see if I can get my standing shirt. Hopefully they're dry. Alright. So it's time to pull my hair up. Okay. I'm running late already. Like, oh. Totally forgot to record, but I am about to hit the gym. Y'all see y'all. Now is the time. Now is the time to get up. Now is the time to press forward. Stop looking like the world. Stop acting like the world. Be ye set apart as he has called us to be. We are not of this world. We are passing by. What are you going to do to hold your ground, to stand firm, to fight and finish the race? Don't allow things to become a distraction, but do all things for the glory of God. Press through. Press on. Don't give up. Don't get weary. Challenge yourself, even when it gets hard. If I can do it, I believe you can too. To God be the glory forever and ever. Forever and ever. Amen. Now I am in the weight room, trying to just do a little light, you know what I'm saying, lifting. I need to do some core strengthening for real, but my phone is about to die, and you know, I need it just in case Savvy calls, so I might just be on my phone and just, you know, get a little quick workout in, no music. So that's what I'm about to do.